can see, it's your standard SE. Not a whole lot of changes. Other than zoom in here on the exhaust muffler. I'm sure everybody has seen this by now. If you notice, the full exhaust has a much wider flange out to the muffler, allowing for a better, I believe, airflow. And if you notice, the pipes move more to the left side of the bike before the exit out to the right side. Alright, so let's go ahead and fire it up. Other than that, you can read my little write-up I have, and